Hello, right. Channel Evans doing another video. I'm not drunk because this is only 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So there's plenty of time for that later. But so this might not go well because I usually need a few drinks. It's like playing darts, really. I can't play darts unless I've had a few pints. Well, I can't do cooking either. But I want to show you. This little baby by her, which I had for Christmas. Drew and Cole McMuffin maker. I've tried it before, I've sent you some pictures, but it's awesome. Right, there we are. So what you're going to do is turn that on, let it warm up, and when a green light comes on, then it's good to go. But because I've been using this, I found a few tricks that I want to tell you about. Because you put, there's three layers, you put your egg in the top and then whatever other stuff you want to add to your egg McMuffin, you put in the bottom, like bacon or maybe a burger or something, like you're gonna have at McDonald's, bacon and egg McMuffin, right? The only problem is, I found, the bottom thing doesn't actually cook the meat because it's not in there long enough. So you sort of got to have it cooked really and just warm it up with the egg. So it takes 4 minutes. So I don't think it'll hurt. So what I'm going to do is to pre-cook the bacon and then do my egg and then show you how it works. And maybe I can get a good result, okay? I'm not sure how this is going to go, but we'll see. So I'm cooking the bacon there now on the stove, slow. I like streaky bacon, little deluxe streaky bacon. Anyway, so I got my muffin maker there. Right, hold on a minute. I bought these posh muffins. Hopefully they'll fit in there. Right, that'll do. See how this goes now. I went to get more eggs, but I don't know what it is about eggs at the moment. I know they had that bird flu. You can't get an egg to save your life. £3.45 they wanted for half a dozen eggs down Tesco. I'm not paying that. So I'll wait to go to Lidl and get some of theirs. Right. Bacon's simmering away there. Don't take long, let's see. Don't take long. Keep that going. Blah, blah, blah. Keep the bacon going. That's cooking up there, right. So what you're going to do, cut the McMuffin, There's no muck in it yet. That comes later. So this is going to go in your machine, top and bottom. Oh, turn that down a bit. Now, another tip. So your egg, it's like anything really that you're cooking. If you don't want it to stick to the pan or whatever, Little tip, this is free, this tip. Get a bit of oil, now any oil, if you can't afford this. I got Puglian extra virgin oil, Italian, I think. Right, Mass will know all about this stuff. Nothing but the best. So just get a little bit on that. In the kitchen, roll like that, and then with a muffin maker. Ah, fuck me, that's odd. I should have done this before I turn. Do this before you turn it on in future, because it gets hot very quick. Put the just glaze, just rub. Rub the oil around the. Oh shit, I should have done that. Do it before you start. In future. Anyway, I think I'll get away with it. Not too far now. Right, so. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to do my egg. Another tip. Crack your egg. And tip it in through one of the, in the separate little thing, whatever, little jug or something. Otherwise you're going to get all the stuff all over the place when you try and tip it into the machine. Always wash your hands after you've done some eggs and the cutlery. This is like Saturday kitchen on a Monday. Right. Oh, I'm done now. Right, so the other awkward thing as well, see, is before I can pull this in here and then I can turn the bacon. You've got to hold the lid up and tip this in because it won't stay there. Maybe a design fault, I don't know, but it is what it is. Put it in gently because you want the egg yolk in the middle. Which I haven't got. So what I'm going to do now is coax the yolk into the middle a little bit. Yeah, I'll do. Get over here. And put that on for 4.5 minutes. So I'll have to time this on the end. So do I do that? 4.5 minutes. Well, normally I'd do it on my phone. I'll have to do it on my phone. Hang on.